Hi, so I'm out here in the mountains of the Jefferson National Forest, and it's October, early bow season here in Virginia, and I'm in the middle of a bedding area on a real steep ridge, and I just ran across a cluster of scrapes that are very active. I can tell they've been getting worked a lot. So what I wanted to do is put a trail camera, and I mounted the camera right here. So what I want to do is I'm going to monitor these scrapes for a few days, maybe a week, and just see what I can see. There's three scrapes right there together. One right there, there's one there, one over there.